is above the knees. Let's find cat heads. Round through the mid back towards the spine. And do a quick alignment check here. Hands are underneath the shoulders. And we're going to inhale, legs up. And exhale round. And repeat this a few times. Working out any tension in the back. Judgment, expectation, and competition. And let's all rest for a moment in child's pose. Go ahead and grab your egg. Use it as a pillow underneath the hands, underneath the heart. So just taking a moment to honor your body, to give it some rest. Check in to notice how you feel, noticing the heat, the energy. Let's go ahead and grab the end of the right hand. Extend the right arm out, the left leg, the smile of it. Let's take That's right. Switch sides. Excellent. Repeating this a few times, keeping the back foot flexed. Keeping the glutes engaged. Pulling down every tension. Side plank position. Right hand down, right knee down. Right foot almost directly behind the knee. Let's take the left arm and left leg to the sky, grabbing onto the egg with the left hand. Imagine that it's a weight. Allow it to open the heart center by pulling the top arm and shoulder back a little bit. The calm mind. Bring the elbow in towards the knee and then extend out. Then a few times slowly with the breath, eyes are closed. Stepping the right foot or left foot forward, grabbing onto your strap once again. Let's take it up and find warrior one position. Right around. Feeling front toes in, back toes out. Warrior one, opposite side. Let's turn on to the back toes. Let's turn the front toes out, the back toes in, find warrior two position. Running the strap along the shoulder line. Good back or front, your choice. Reversing. Chest expansion with a soft bend in the knees. It's a sinking breath, a sigh, a sound, or a scream. Really immerse yourself in the pose, in the breath. Lining it tall on the inside of the right foot, moving into assisted triangle position. Grab onto the back of the leg. legs sitting up nice and tall, closing the eyes. Checking in. The nice thing about a prop is it really forces us to focus our attention a little bit deeper, or it gives us a focal point if we have a mind that wanders, which I'm sure most of us do. So let's engage a little bit of pressure on back a few times. Again, the eyes are closed, the breath is deep. Music is telling us it's time for a second round of core work. That yoga moves. We're grabbing onto the back of the legs once again, going back and pulling forward. Forward fold. finish with just a couple of restorative postures. Felicia will be leading us through.
So we're pressing down through the soles of the feet, gently lifting the hips off of the earth. Sliding the egg out from underneath us, hovering here for a moment. And then we're rolling the spine down. So we're lifting the hips, sliding the egg, hovering, and then slowly from the upper back down, we're rolling down. Till the spine, the hips are firmly on the mat. We're lifting the feet and hugging the knees into the chest. Rolling over slowly onto our right side, we're pressing ourselves up, reaching for two of the eggs, setting the eggs up. So one of the eggs is going to go beneath the shoulder blades so that the tops of the shoulders are free. So around the bra strap area. So both eggs are kind of lengthwise at the short end of the mat. One block is going to go beneath the bra strap or beneath the shoulder blades, so the top of the shoulder is free. The other block is going to go beneath the bony part of the head, not the neck. We can keep our knees bent or we can extend them out. We're taking the arms out to the sides, palms facing up. A few breaths here for a very gentle, supported back bend, supported chest opening. Allowing the neck to decompress, to lengthen. Slowly bending one knee and bending the other. Rolling off of the eggs onto our right side. Just rolling over onto the right side. Using our right arm as a pillow. We're staying here on the right side. We're taking the block that's beneath the shoulder blades. We're sliding it out. And then we're rolling back onto the block beneath our heads. Rolling onto the block beneath our heads. So the neck is completely free. The block is just the maxillary ridge where the skull meets the neck. And then we're going to slowly drop and turn the head to the left. So it's just rolling gently on the edge. We're inhaling, coming to center. Exhaling, slowly rotating so our head turns to the right. We're repeating this very slow pattern a couple of times. Allowing the hinge of the jaw to relax, face softening. Allowing the contour of the egg to support the rotation of the head and neck. Allowing the chin to tuck slightly into the chest, rolling over to the right, rolling off of the egg, reaching with our hand for the egg beneath us, rolling back onto our back, knees into the chest, eggs by our side. Thank you. knees into the chest, rocking side to side.
So let's go ahead and roll to either side of our bodies. And then coming up to a seated position, grab one of the eggs to use as a meditation cushion. And actually use both. So one or two. And then sit nice and tall, roll the shoulders out a few times. Let's turn the palms up. Relaxing the shoulders back and down. Take in a few easy breaths here. Support our practice.